Hello students, welcome to Knowledge Viewpoint. So I am Anmol Bansal here with another video on tenses. So today we will do past continuous tense. So I hope you have already watched the previous videos. In previous video I have taught the timeline for past tense. I can recall it today as well. So this is past and this is present. Okay. So past continuous tense, what does it mean? It describes the action begins in the past, the action begins in past and is still continuing in past and is still continuing in past. So the still going on actions in the past are comes under this past continuous tense, the actions which were going on in past. So here the nature for this tense is going on temporary actions in past. Temporary actions, remember the word temporary, because they are temporary actions used for continuous tense. So these are the continuous temporary actions in the past or usage. We will use this tense in the going on actions in past, or we will use in when we use a switch of two sentences, like she is doing her homework while her brother is playing football. So while her brother was playing football, so in this tense we will do examples. Let us start. So first of all we have to do affirmative sentence. Structure for affirmative sentence, as we all do, always do. So subject plus was plus was verb plus first form of verb plus ing and plus object. Okay. So here the helping verbs are was and were. Helping verbs are was and were, and we have to use first form of verb plus ing in the continuous tense. In the continuous, when the word continuous comes, the form of verb used is form of ing verb. Keep that in mind, that when the continuous is comes, the form of verb used is first form of verb plus ing. So let us look at this table, usage of was and were. So when we have given with the first person singular, first person singular means like I. So we use was. I was. I was dancing. I was eating. I was watching movie. So with the I we will use was. When we have first person plural, then we use were. Like we were. We were watching movie. We were dancing. So in the first person singular we use was, and the first person plural we use for. When you have second person, in both the cases, in the singular as well as in the plural, you have to use were only. Because with you, we only use were. You were dancing, were you dancing, or anything. So we use were with the second person. So next, third person. Third person, we when we are given with the singular third person, like he, she, it, or then we use was. So he was. She was, it was. So we use was. When we are given with the third person plural, we use were, like they were or them. So we use were over here. So I hope this table is clear to you. You have to remember this table. These kind of tables I have given in the previous videos as well. You have to note down these in your notebooks. So let us look at the examples of first part. So like I was enjoying music. Here I is subject, was is helping verb, enjoying is first form of verb enjoy plus ing, that is enjoying, plus music is object. I hope now the pattern I am teaching, in the pattern I am teaching, it is familiar with you, because in so many videos I have taught like same. So next sentence, we were playing football. Like here we is subject, verb is helping verb, playing is the first form of verb, play plus ing, playing football is object. So we were playing football. What I have done here is I have used was with I and I have used were with we. You have to remember these things. Now structure for negative sentence. So in this sentence, subject plus was verb plus not plus ing, first form of verb and ing, and object. So in this sentence, examples, are I was not enjoying the music. You have to simply add not after the helping verb. You have to simply add not after helping verb. So I was not enjoying music. We were not playing football. What I have done is to simply I have put not between these sentences, between after this was or after this word. So you have to remember the structures of these sentences, and you have to remember the form of helping verb and the form of verb we are using in the tense. So with the practice it may be very clear to you. So that is why I am teaching only one tense in one video. Now we will do structure for interrogative sentence. I hope you already know what it will be. But still we have to do. So let us see. So this is structure for interrogative sentence. Was verb plus subject plus first form of verb plus ing plus object. As I have already said that you have to bring the helping verbs ahead and shift the another sentence to the other positions. Now look at the example. Was I enjoying movie? So what I have done is to bring the was ahead. Like the simple sentence was, I was enjoying movie. But in interrogative what I have done is, was I enjoying movie? So I have bring the was before subject. I have bring the helping verb ahead. So was I enjoying movie? Question mark. The rest of the sentence is same. I is same. Enjoying, the form of verb is same, and the object is also same. Next is, were we playing football? In this as well, we have to bring were ahead and shift we towards the second position. So we playing football. Verb is same. Subject is same. You have to just bring the helping verb ahead. I hope it is clear. You have to remember the usage of helping verbs and the usage of form of verbs in the typical sentence. After that, tenses will be very easy for you. Negative interrogative, what you have to do is, was verb plus subject plus not plus first form of verb ing plus subject. Simply add not after subject. I always said that you have to add not after subject in negative interrogative sentences. Was I not enjoying movie? Was I enjoying movie? You have to just add not here. Was I not enjoying movie? Were we not playing football? Simply, you have to add not in these sentences. So, this type of sentences are very easy. This tense is very easy. I mean, all the tenses are very easy, but you have to only remember the structure and the form of verbs and the helping verbs what have been used, so that it may be clear to you. You have to prepare all the notes of these videos or these chapters I am teaching you, so that it may be very clear to you to understand. So I hope today's lecture is clear to you. The past continuous tense, I hope you clear. I hope you understand. So thank you for watching the video. Please do like, share, subscribe my channel.